Vaccines have not yet been rolled out to the general public, but don't fall for scams saying otherwise. The Federal Trade Commission is providing these scam reminders. You cannot pay to get early access to a vaccine. You also cannot pay to get your name on a list for a vaccine. Do not give out your social security number nor banking information if someone calls you about a vaccine. Now you can find a link to more information.